touches, then I go back, then I can choose. So now I choose laser genesis, and then he says 5 millimeter spot size. So it's like here on the picture, so I have to change. 7, 5, you see? So when it's not right on the 5, for example, you hear this noise. That means it's not fixed, so the problem is here. Just put it right. Okay. Then on the screen you have this white bar. That means it's the white bar is let's say the joules proposed by PTR. So now it's like all 30 or 40. So let's say 13 is okay. Yeah, 13 is okay, yeah. So you can start with, let's say, lower hertz. So less quick. Let's go like this and then I will go up. Then here we have the number of pulses given. Then here you have the beam, this button. That means when I put him on, you see here the beam. And when I touch it, now it's a lighter beam, but it's flickering. You see, more brighter, but it's like, and this is like fixed beam. I prefer to work like this, because then it's like, it makes me nervous. So now the screen is yellow. I put him on, and he makes the noise, and then it becomes green. That means he's ready to go. Here you have this green and this is orange. So now I took this handpiece, that means it's on for Genesis, for this handpiece. When I put it back, the machine stops. So it's security. So when I want to put it on and my handpiece is still there, it doesn't work. So first you take your handpiece and then on. So Gert, he shaved himself good this morning, so this is nice. Here we go. So you always stay on the move. That's okay. So distance, this is not good distance. You see what I mean? The spot is not like bright. Not like with this with shadow around, so it's not good. This is distance. And this means perpendicular. So when you are working like this, it's not good. Less good results. So you're always following the skin of the patient. Like this, but the thing is that you are not focusing the temperature on a certain area, and it takes so much more time for having this nice heating, so the results for me were less important. So you have the sound of the machine also, and then there is a noise when there is 100. You have a noise where there is 1,000 and 5,000. So now actually it's temperature, I'm sure it's rubber. Is it rubber? Is it rubber? So I go up to 10. So the pulses are quicker, so it's heating up much more quicker. Do you do it like this, or do I do it differently? Response, no? Same?
Oh. You don't do it?
You do the circle? So you have to change? It's less, let's say, less for yourself. It's more, this is like nice. Don't do like this. You are there for heating up, so. But just stay moving, that's all. And you see that I am sitting behind of my patient. I don't know if you do it. I'm asking.
Yes.
You always, I'm sitting behind of my patient. I have my, I take this in my hand because otherwise it's getting heavy. So I have this and I have my hand on the forehead of the patient. That means that I am, let's say, in control of the direction. And actually I am moving his face. It's easier for me to work like this than like this. So on the face of Gert, why should it be interesting to do a treatment like a dialysis on his face? What should be your reason? I'm asking. Why should you propose a dialysis treatment on his face? You don't understand the question? What is the reason why doing a dialysis treatment on his face?
Anti-aging.
Anti-aging, okay.
Diffuse redness.
Diffuse redness. Skin texture improvement.
Making him handsome. The main reason. Even more handsome.
I have to stop.
It's impossible.
I have to stop. So for me, the main reason doing a genesis on Gert's face is for the, let's say, the rednesses on the cheeks. So I will put as much as possible pulses on that area. So we were talking before about a vessel in this area. Here is one little vessel. Okay? How to treat? So now it's okay for the genesis? It's good. Genesis okay? So just come and look for the what do we see here? Just here.